Little Bob Dylan tune.
Thank you. Thank you. There's like six other verses to that song. I can't remember all of them. Though I have the lyrics right here. So. All right, so I'm going to try out some originals. I never play a lot of originals because I'm always doing cover shows at bars and restaurants and whatnot. Thanks to this open mic and Charlie, I've I've kind of gotten to dust off some of these songs to start working on them again. And they definitely need some work, but here they are. This first one is called Disappear.
Wait up, I'll be fine.
sometime. Thank you. Just checking out who's here. Oh, hey, Dad. How are you? All right. This song is a little more playful, I suppose. That other one's a little bit heavy. This song is called Kids. Smoke too much till our lungs burn. May take a pill when nothing hurts, and we may never sleep because the party's too good. We went and spent all our parents' money just 'cause we could. We may not remember what happened last night, but it's all for the better. We're just some fucked up kids having fun together. We may say we'll quit, but we never do. Say we don't give a shit, but that's just the truth. And we may all need some help, but who's got time for that? But when the liquor starts flowing, there's no turning back. And we may not remember what happened last night, but it's all for the better. We're just some fucked up kids having fun together. And we may not remember what happened last night, but it's all for the better. We're just some fucked up kids having fun together. Another beer to drink, another joint to burn. Well, shit, let's just admit it, I guess we'll never learn. And we may not remember what happened last night, but it's all for the better. We're just some fucked up kids having fun together. We may not remember what happened last night, but it's all for the better. We're just some fucked up kids having fun together. Thank you. Thanks so much. Is it a shocker that I'm sober now? Okay. This next song is about my grandfather. Passed away a little while ago, but I wrote this song about him. My grandparents had this farm in Pennsylvania, and we'd always go there. And it was quite a experience to be able to grow up. disconnect. So this is called Papa's Song. This is a different song. That's kind of hard to do. You try. Hold on. You think you would know the words if you wrote them. But that is, yeah, eventually. That's not the case. All right. I'm gonna try this here.
Why'd you have to go to leave us alone?
up your pipe and blow out your smoke. Well, I raise this one to you, who loved you the most. Thank you. That song got some new lyrics tonight. I couldn't find it. I don't know what happened. This song is called New York. I did a summer school program in Boston at the Berklee School of Music. Trying to get in there, did not work. So whilst in Boston, I wrote a song called New York. Well, there's a lot of people here. All right, thanks for coming. Thank you. This is my mom's favorite one. Dad, where is mom? I thought she was gonna come. Oh, right, yeah, it's my mom's birthday tomorrow, so. Thank you for reminding me.
Vegas, do a dance along with me. Well, let's take it back to how it used to be. Well, my bones have aged, but my skin has done the same. I guess it's years of alcohol and cigarettes to blame. But I swear, well, you haven't aged a day. But I would just say yes to this dance, baby, now, cause this music is already playing. And years could ruin a friendship, but ours never fades. Can you remember all the memories that we've made? And I still don't know what I'm walking to, but I feel much better now that I am walking to you. I feel much better now that I am walking to you. I feel much better now that I am walking to you.
Thank you. All right. I'm going to switch over to some covers. My memory is not what it once was.
In any westerly direction, this car is my train. Driving and I'm wondering what it is I'm running from again. I feel like an 8-year-old me holding on to 29. And up ahead on that horizon is the California light. I've had me enough time of my freedom of that wrong. If I was good with decisions, at least that's what I've been told. I'm holding on this ticket, cause I'm gonna pay this toll. Magic oath grants your freedom, but someone else will not be coming home. Up ahead of trucks carrying a wide load, 3 fat hours cut in half. Your little front door and 2 windows alone. Not really sure whether to cry or should I laugh. Stay broke home on myself once when I stumbled through that door. I read that note by the dawn's light. Don't you come round here anymore. I've had me enough time, well, of my freedom of that wrong. Never was good with decisions, at least that's what I've been told. Yeah, yeah. Holding on this ticket, no, 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 cause I'm gonna pay this toll. There'd be no more pay-per-view movies and these economy motels, but no more trash in my backseat from Mickey D's or Taco Bell, and no more playing my trump card for the ladies in the lounge. I think I'll leave a little something for the next traveling man, and I'm crying. Oh, when I mean it. Oh, when I mean it. Oh, yeah. of my freedom on that road. Never was good with decisions, at least that's what I've been told. Holding on this ticket, 'cause we're gonna pay this toll. A magic glove grants your freedom, someone else will not be coming on.
Thank you. Where's Charlie? Time for one more? No, is that good? One more at least? All right. That's a Martin Sexton song I just played. I don't know if anybody listens to him, but he's got a camp up here, and I'm pretty sure one of these times he'll be here. All right, another song. Okay. That was a short one. One more? Okay. That was like a half song. This is a cover I've been playing as long as I've been playing any live music. It was kind of like the first song I really learned how to play. I just played it relentlessly until I sounded like Ray LaMontagne, who is the singer of this song. But then I was getting called out by other musicians saying I was just copying his sound. So I'll do my best not to imitate.
Game flame in my bloodstream. Sold my coat when I hit Spokane. I bought myself a hard pack of cigarettes in the early morning rain. The Lately my hands, they don't feel like mine. My eyes been stung by dust and blight. And I held you in my arms one time and lost you just the same. Oh, Jolene, I ain't about to go astray. Well, it's too late. Well, I found myself face down in the ditch. Was it my hair and blood on my lips? Picturing you, holding the picture of me in the pocket of my blue jeans. And I still don't know what love means. And I still don't know what love means. Been so long since I've seen your face or felt a part of this human race. Well, I've been living out of this suitcase way too long. It needs something he can hold on to. A 9-pound hammer of a woman like you. Well, either one of them things will do. Well, Jolene, well, I ain't about to go straight. Well, I found myself face down in the ditch. Was in my head and blood on my lips. Picturing you, holding a picture of me in the pocket of my blue jeans. And I still don't know what love means. And I still don't know what love means.
Thank you, everybody. That's it for me. I'm gonna come chill in the crowd now. Thank you, Charlie. Thank you, Charlie, a million times.
Caitlin Kelly, everybody.
Thank you. Every conquest I made would make me more of a boss do. I'd be a fearless leader, I'd be an alpha type. When everyone believes you're, what's that like? I'm so sick of running as fast as I can, wondering if I'd get there quicker if I was a man. And I'm so sick of them coming at me again, 'cause if I was a man, I'd be the man. I'd be the man. I'd be the man. They say I hustle, put in the work. They wouldn't shake their heads and question how much of it I deserve. What I was wearing, if I was rude, would all be separated from my good ideas and power moves. And they would toast me, oh, let the players play. I'd be just like Leo in Saint-Tropez. I'm so sick of running as fast as I can, wondering if I'd get there quicker if I was a man. And I'm so sick of them coming at me again, 'cause if I was a man, I'd be the man. I'd be the man. I'd be the man. What's it like to brag about raking in dollars, getting bitches and models? It's all good if you're bad, so it's okay that I'm mad. If I was out flashing my dollars, be a bitch, not a bother. They'd paint me out to be bad, so it's okay that I'm mad. I'm so sick of running as fast as I can, wondering if I'd get there quicker if I was a man. And I'm so sick of them coming at me again, 'cause if I was a man, I'd be the man. I'd be the man. I'd be the man. I'd be the man. I'd be the man.
Thank you. Believe it or not, that was a Taylor Swift song. I've been listening to a lot of her recently. She's a powerhouse. This next one is also by a powerhouse. Her name's Maggie Rogers. So yeah, I haven't played this one out yet, so we'll see how it goes.
The more you wait, the more you break, the longer that it takes to undo. All the knots that you've been tying on cherry stems, black barbed wire too. And you work all day to find religion, and I'm standing kitchen, wondering about the way it's always been. I'm a firefighter and I can't stop it. They fan the flames higher than rockets and leave you standing on an open plain, begging for rain. Wish that I could turn my faucet loose, and all my friends who keep on calling like nothing's wrong and asking me what's new. And I do my best to not be bitter and give my rage a babysitter. Stop waiting for the adults to come home. I'm a firefighter and I can't stop it. Cutting holes in all the pockets of everyone that's calling me insane.
Please join me in welcoming to the stage for her second time here at the Hootenanny, Charlotte Lomino III.
Hello. Shout out to John. Thanks for letting me borrow your guitar. I didn't even know I could plug it in. Now I feel like a real professional. This song's by Streetlight Manifesto, if you know them. Just like your daddy did when he told you no one ever really dies. Hope that I'm not there when you realize those with the nose in the air will never look you in the eye. You will go toe to toe like David and Goliath. Who will be Goliath? Who will throw the stone? I don't know, well, I don't know, said the man with all of the answers. We don't have the answers, how will I ever know? I knew an old man with nothing to wait. He invited himself and he still showed up late. When it came to the end of the night, he would always overstay. But I never found a reason to complain till the day that he stopped coming by. And I missed his company. And you will go toe to toe like David and Goliath. They will be Goliath. You will throw the stone. I don't know, I don't know, said the man with all of the answers. We don't have the answers. Thank you. Someday I will find you and stop on by. And you'll say how you've been, and I'll say I've been fine. And we will both know that it's a lie. Turns out what I figured out, I was wrong and you were right. You will go toe-to-toe like David and Goliath. Who will be Goliath? Will you throw the stone? I don't know, I don't know. Says the man with all of the answers. If he don't have the answers, how will I ever know? Thank you. This next one is an original. I did play it last time I performed, but I see a lot of new faces, so. I'm sorry, I know I can be a lot sometimes. Stuck inside my head, but you know the secrets to help me improve. Know you're the reason for my good moods. I'm sorry, I know I am hard to read sometimes. My words can't always find the way off my tongue. Never in one piece, I sound confused and dumb. Emotional instinct has never treated me right. It's taken so many years to learn how to fight. And if there was ever someone that I was fighting for, it's you that I adored. Thank you for the times you tried to dull the pain. Massage my arms with both your thumbs to activate the blood pumping through my veins. And brings oxygen through my frame and keeps me with lovely things to say. All the time I cried on your shoulder. The night my dad told me that he had cancer. I don't know what I'd have done without your support and love. When I know that nothing is forever. Emotional instinct has never treated me right. But thanks for what you taught me while it lasted. Emotional instinct has never treated me right. It's taken so many years to learn how to fight. And if there was ever something that I was fighting for, it's you. the door.
Now, if you were here last week, you would have heard the beautiful harmonies from Sarah Chien and Russ Cook. You can listen to those online on the Garagery's YouTube channel from last week's recording. But we're lucky enough to be welcoming Sarah Chien back to the stage as an open mic performer. So please give her a warm welcome.
Hello. Happy to be here. Thanks for listening. This is a Joni Mitchell song.
There's a man who's been out sailing in a decade full of dreams, and he takes her to a schooner, and he treats her like a queen, wearing beads from California with his amber stones and green. He has called her from the harbor, he has kissed her with his freedom. Now he turns her on to starboard with the breaking and the breathing of the water weeds, while she's so busy being free. There's a man who's climbed a mountain and he's calling out her name, and he hopes her heart can hear. 3,000 miles he calls again. He can think of her beside him, he can miss her just the same. He has seen her in the forest, where he showed her all the flowers, and the branches sang the chorus as he climbed the scaly towers of the forest tree. Asked her of her travels since the day they said goodbye. He writes, "Wish you were beside me, we could make it if we tried." He has seen her in the office with her name on all his papers. Through the sharing of the profits, he will find it hard to shake her from his memory, while she's so busy being free. There's a lady in the city and she thinks she loves them all. There's the one who's thinking of her, there's the one who sometimes calls, there's the one who writes her letters with his facts and figures scrawled. She has brought them to their senses. They have laughed inside her laughter. Now she rallies her defenses, for she fears that one will ask her for eternity, while she's so busy being free. There's the man who sends her medals. He is bleeding from the war. There's a jouster and a jester and a man who owns a store. There's a drummer and a dreamer, and you know there may be more. She will love them when she sees them. They will lose her if they follow, and she only means to please them. Heart is full and hollow. like a cactus tree. While she is so busy being free, like a cactus tree.
Bunch, so because I thought it was a good idea to do it, two songs in different tunings. And funny enough, that song is a song that has followed me for a very long time. A very dear friend has showed me that song and I'm saying it. It's like my safe song, and it's just a cover because I'm really scared to play the next song. This is the next song I'm gonna sing is an original song. So, okay, close enough. So this is, I don't write that much original music, so it's kind of half-baked, but I'm gonna try it. Two birds. One second. I promise it'll sound better if it's in tune.
Just before the leaves song another day, lost in the sorrow of our song. So I go to the brook to get a closer look at the pain that has opened in me. I went to the water, I saw that change was coming soon. I tried to grasp for air to hold tight onto you. You took my heart and sang it anew, and I know I won't regret you.
Hi, I'm gonna, and I'll probably most times start out with some Jethro Tull. It's called We Used to Know. Thank you. All right, the next is an original. It's called, the working title was called Bombastic Bastard, and that was a little bit too long. So I changed it to Soundbite, but it still, I think, only makes sense to me.
Please welcome, for his 11th time at the Saranac Lake Hootenanny, John Murphy Rodriguez.
I decided to put my hat on because it's going to be a video, and I've decided to start pushing back my hair. But sometimes when I get out of the shower, I'm like, how far is this going to go? This far, at least. So I'm gonna play an original. This song, I wrote most of it in September or something. But I, you know, it's just a cute little breakup song, and I hope you enjoy it.
Mm-hmm.
came down here to see if you would look me in the eye. I keep my head straight, I can't see if you can see me passing by. I miss you, but miss you. I'm a wanderer. Yeah, I was wondering about you. I'm a wanderer. Yeah, I was pondering at you. I'm a wanderer. I'm always gonna wonder about you. Came down here to see if you could look me in the eye. I keep my head straight, I don't care if you can see me strutting by. But I miss you.
To play, that's my new secret. If I have fun doing it, I feel like I can play it well. this next one I'm gonna do, I decided at the last minute because I wanted to play one that means a lot to me. And really, sometimes I think I'm trying to get myself open enough to just sing it like I do when I'm by myself. And particularly like when I was like 15 in my room, like just giving it everything. I wish I could always come up and give that. So here, I'm gonna try it right now. This is a Radiohead song.
Green plastic watering can, or a fake Chinese rubber can. Fake plastic girl, bought from a rubber man in a town full of rubber plants. Get rid of wears her out. And it wears her out. And it wears her out. And it wears her out. She lives with a broken man, cracked polystyrene man. Just crumbles and burns. We used to do surgery. Girls in the 80s, but gravity always wins. It wears them out, and it wears them out, and it wears them out. And it wears. Well, I can't help the feeling.
Hold on.
She looks like the real thing. She tastes like the real thing. My fake plastic love.
Exactly, exactly.
But I can't help the feeling I could blow through the ceiling if I just turn. Wears me out, and it wears me out, it wears me out, it wears me out, and if I could be who you wanted, if I could be who you wanted all the time. All the time.
Thank you. Thanks so much. I just wanted to say, I'm a little caught up there, but just how honored I am to be sharing the stage with so many talented musicians. It's just unbelievable, really incredible how much star power there is in Little Saranac Lake. I'm so honored to be among them. Wonderful, thanks. Okay, I'll stop, clap. Thank you.
All right, next up, we have someone coming for their first time to the Hootenanny. Please welcome Jessie LaRose, accompanied by Mike Corse.
I wanna take a breath that's true.
look to you and I see nothing. I look to you to see the truth. You live your life, you go in shadows. You'll come apart and you'll go blind. Some kind of night into your darkness. Colors your eyes with what's not there. Fade into you. Strange, you never knew. Fade into you. I think it's strange. Stranger's heart without a home. You put your hands into your head. And then the smiles cover your heart. City officials attend demonstrations. It's hardly a sink or swim when all is well if the ticket sells. Out with a whimper, it's not a blaze of glory.
You look down from your temple as people endeavor to make it a story and chisel a marble work, but all is lost if it's never made. But I've got someone to make reports that tell me how my money's spent, to book my stays and draw my blinds so I can tell what's really there. And all I need's a great big congratulations. Now keep your dreams, you pay attention for me. As strange as it seems, I'd rather dissolve than have you ignore me. The ground may be moving fast, but I tied my boots to a broken mast. The difference is clear. You throw it in your cauldron, rust and veneer, dusk and dawn, Steinways and Baldwin. Start with a simple stalk of all the waste and salt to taste. But damn my luck and damn these friends that keep on combing back their smiles. I save my fast skill and lay down the quilt upon the lawn. Spread my arms and soak.
Well, I almost made it through the whole song without one little screw up, but thank you guys.
Thank you.
So, for his first time here at the Saranac Lake Hootenanny, you'll hear him around at quite a few different venues with a few different bands. Please welcome Peter Crowley.
I love all the music here, man. I mean, holy cow, hearing people play stuff like Mazzy Star and Joni Mitchell, I mean, that's amazing. Anyway, this is... Right on. All right, this is a little slab of 60s Chicago soul, sung by a dude named Tyrone Davis. My drummer couldn't make it. Neither could my bass player or the horn section. But I got something they don't have. I got a room full of people with imagination. So you can imagine all that stuff. Thank you. as I took my steps, little baby steps, towards that open door. My games, oh, you know it. Many times before, but y'all, I gotta tell you something. All those other times, I never made it to the door. Ooh, the wind is howling tonight. I look over my shoulder, but my baby's nowhere in sight. This one goes back even older. It goes back to the 20s. Bessie Smith used to do it. I don't know who wrote it, but who knows? Who cares? Stingy Jenny saved up all her pennies. Down to the bank she would go. Dogs would hound her, sharks all around her. Them could get her dough. Jenny's fella was a slick high yeller. Went away to jail one day. Cried for bail, then he turned real pale when he heard Jenny say. She said, I got what it takes, but it breaks my heart to give it away. It's in demand, they're after it every day. Every day, I've been saving it up for a long, long time. To give it away would be more than a crime. Your eyes may roll, your teeth may grit, but none of my money you will get. You can look at my bank book, but I'll never let you feel my purse. 'Cause I'm a woman who believes in safety first, safety. Want my money, here's my plan. I've been saving it up for a real fine man. I got what it takes, but it breaks my heart to give it away. Said I got what it takes, but it breaks my heart to give it away. it's in demand. They're after it every day, every day. I've been saving it up for a long, long time. To give it away would be more than a crime. Your eyes may roll, your teeth may grit. None of my money you will get. You can look at my bank book, but I'll never let you touch my purse. I'm a woman who believes in safety first. Safety first. If you want my money, here's my plan. I've been saving it up for not just any old man. I got what it takes, but it breaks my heart to give it away. I said I got what it takes, but it breaks my heart to give it away. She said I got what it takes, but breaks my heart to give it away.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Please welcome back Emily O'Mahony to the stage. Thank you. Back for his second time, please give a warm welcome to Ben Hamelin.
Very cool to be back. I'm super excited. Thank you for hosting the Garagery. This is it's been really fun to follow and watch online when we're not here in person, so I'm really enjoying it, so thank you. Do two originals, and this first one is called The Tellers, and I wrote this a long time ago, shortly after I watched the documentary The Smartest Men in the Room, which was about the Enron scandal. Highly recommend it. Sorry, cliche, sorry. It's worth the watch.
See that switchboard right near your soul. Turn it off, you might turn to gold. Pacific lights went out that night. They're living large, we live in fright. They're changing numbers and they move the gold. They're getting rich, we're getting old. Well, I heard about two streets on the news today. Not sure if they all fit for work or play. One's built on lies and it's filled with holes. One solid dirt survives on soul. These dreams they're selling, bought and resold, promising something about to implode. Well, they left and bought her with their paper and their gold. We dance in hills we've known of old. How long before we learn some news only good to burn? So let's be the tellers, not the told. Be the tellers, not the told. Be the tellers, not the told. Be the tellers, not the told.
Thank you. Thank you very much. They were like cutting the grid to push prices or something. It's really interesting. It's really messed up, but it's definitely worth the watch. All right, one more. This is about a man named Otis Ludlow Palmer. Well, Otis Ludlow Palmer was a hard but peaceful man. Hauling freight down the highway, takes dinner where he can. He's driving east, west, north, and south, made a corner of this country, and drove around. Trucker's life ain't easy, sure beats down and out. Otis Ludlow Palmer, Otis Ludlow Palmer, born in the big state, to a farmer's daughter. One day, well, so I'm told. Well, Otis Ludlow Palmer lived on both sides of the corn. Cellar floor, lived on white bread, corn, and rice. But hard work and devotion brought good fortune to their hands. Sweat and tears, simple pleasures, living off the land. Otis Ludlow Palmer, Otis Ludlow Palmer, born in the Bay State, to a farmer's daughter. In the country, lives on the road, might pass him one day, or so I'm told. Chopping wood and hunting deer, chasing snakes outside. Times they change, things rearrange, them old ways be living in the fade. Gotta get home cause the sun is falling, it's running out of time. Otis Ludlow Palmer, Otis Ludlow Palmer, born in the Bay State, to a farmer's daughter. Raised in the country, lives on the road, I pass in one day, or so I'm told. You might pass in one day, or so I'm told.
Thank you very much for listening. I appreciate it. Thank you. Please give a warm welcome to Daniel Deis.
Thanks, y'all, for sticking around and joining me in my bi-weekly immersion therapy, fighting my fear of knowing and being known by others, fear of success, that sort of thing. And in the spirit of that, here's two sad songs.
Mm-hmm. you. We're in this fun weather of the year where, like, puffer in the raincoat. No, that's too much. Take the raincoat off. Puffer. Zip it? No. Zip it down. Take it off. No, it's too hot for puffer. Puffer. Flannel. It's a flannel kind of... No, unbutton the flannel. Sleeves up. Sleeves up. It's too hot for flannel. This is a Neil Young song, so it's like a different kind of sad. My new EP out next fall, Dan from the Backseat, a different kind of sad. Soon.
what you meant. It's your first cigarette. Oh, to live on Sugar Mountain with the barkers and the colored balloons. Can't be 20 Sugar Mountain, though you're thinking that you're leaving there too soon. Leaving there too soon. Thank you.
I've got good friends of mine in town, and I promised I'd play a song that I don't often play. This is a Dua Lipa song. So we'll see how it goes. You miss me, that's funny. I guess you've heard my songs. Well, too busy for your business. Go find a girl who wants to listen. Cause if you think I was born yesterday, then you got me wrong. So I cut you off, I don't need your love. You already cried enough, I've been done. I've been moving on since we said goodbye. You say you're sorry. That weekend when my best friend caught you creeping, you blamed it all on the alcohol. Well, I made my decision. You made your bed, sleep in it. Play the victim and switch your position. I'm through, I'm done. So cut you off, I don't need your love. I already cried enough, I've been done. I've been moving on since we said goodbye. Where can I find her? Oh, no, never.
till we meet in heaven above. So bury me beneath the willow, under the weeping willow tree, so she would know where I am sleeping, and perhaps she'll weep for me. Softly whisper, she will prove untrue to you. So bury me beneath the willow, under the weeping willow tree, so she would know where I am sleeping, and perhaps she'll weep for me. Well, tomorrow was our wedding day, oh God. God, can she be? She's at a garden with another, and no longer cares for me. So bury me beneath the willow, under weeping willow tree, so she would know where I am sleeping, and perhaps she'll weep for me.